Good evening. I'm Jennifer Roscoe. A man in Champaign County has died from the coronavirus. This marks the first COVID-19 related death in that county. WCIU3's Jennifer Jensen is outside the Champaign-Urbana Public Health District. So, Jennifer, what can you tell us about this?
Jennifer, the health district says this was a man in his 80s. Officials also say that he had underlying health conditions in addition to contracting that virus. Other than those details, no other information is being released about this case. Health experts continue to ask everyone to obey the stay-at-home order and only go out if absolutely necessary. Officials are also asking people to take social distancing of 6 feet or more seriously and practice it at all times. This is the key to slowing down the spread of this deadly virus. To remind you, the most recent information on coronavirus in Champaign County shows 63 total confirmed cases. 8 people have been hospitalized so far, and 22 people have recovered. Live in Champaign, I'm Jennifer Jensen, WCIA 3, your local news leader.